Greetings for the whole things, and welcome back to Mirror's Edge. Now, I think we are on the third mission of this game, or rather the third level or chapter, whatever else you would like to call it. And, well, I just decided to record an intro before I formally began it, so yeah, let's go ahead and get this.
What the hell, Merc?
Something's got somebody rattled, kiddo. I don't know what it is, but they're mighty jittery. Hey, Sal.
Take long to lose them?
Nah, those blues can't move for shit. They've got a little gun happy, though.
Wires are fizzing about Pope's murder. Blue traffic is up. Way up. Don't know what's got into them. Must be contract renewal time. Be careful out there, Sal.
So why all the heat?
Our girl's been lifting evidence from a crime scene. Now every cop in the city seems to be after her.
That the evidence you lifted?
Yeah. I think it's from a diary. Rest of it was gone. All I can make out are Icarus, maybe, and to the highest.
Icarus. Wasn't he the Greek guy?
Yeah, his dad made him some wings out of feathers and wax. Then the boy flew too close to the sun. And psst, no more wings, no more Icarus. If anyone's heard anything, then you know who it'll be, Faith.
Yeah?
I know he ain't a runner anymore, but he's got contacts. You can't avoid him forever.
Wanna bet?
Who?
Jacknife.
Drake's got a location on Jacknife. He's on some rooftops at the old runner training ground near the storm drains. Roots crawling with blues, though. You can follow the canals to the Hampton Town District. Get going.
City authorities are investigating the death of attorney and mayoral candidate Robert Pope. Found shot dead in Boston earlier. CPS have one suspect in custody and are currently searching.
How am I
going to
get there?
Believed to be a young woman.
Not this way, I suppose. I can't get there like that. But what am I going to do once I'm there, though? Good question. And I guess this is where the platforming puzzle elements of this game begin. Okay, I'm going to need a hint at this point. Well, there is none. They're not thought as much. You could just grab onto the CC, couldn't you? Ah, I see. I see.
Chopper spotted you. Make a run for it.
Well, of course, Chopper spotted me. Why wouldn't they? Wouldn't really be Mirror's Edge without Chopper spotting me.
Or we will open fire.
Where am I headed? This way, that way. I've got no idea. Come on then. I've been warned. Commence firing. Nice warning there. I'll take it as far as I can get. Okay, there's a stash nearby. Probably should not have stepped over the sniper's line though. We're dead. Alright then. If you see, so sir.
Chopper spotted you. Make a run for it.
Hold it.
You have been warned. Commence fire.
Right. I'm going to take as much cover as I can get. There's supposed to be a stash there somewhere. Ah, right here. Well, of course, they just had to be stashed there. Didn't they?
Out
This game does require you to... Okay, it's peaceful for a while now, so let's hope it just remains this way. And we didn't get shot at while we're entering the maintenance access tunnel, but no guarantees, huh? That's not what I wanted to do. Climb up. Yeah. Strange. They're still trying to break open the door, I suppose.
Got you surrounded, Faith. Get yourself into the storm drains.
If you say so, boss. I like how these containers are red. Telling us. Oh yeah, you need to get up there. Or not. Momentum. What am I doing now? Forward. Running over walls and stuff. While all of this is going on, should have rolled there, but yeah, I'm still an amateur in this game. Let me make it a habit to just roll every single time she starts falling. Just to be on the safer side.
Looks like you're in the clear. Now get into those drains.
If you say so, boss. If you say so. But I'm still gonna keep running, nonetheless, because that's what this game's about. Woo! Looks like that's not where it's supposed to go. I hit the crouch button, come on. I suppose that also works. We can't use this pipe to get anywhere. Unless like we could grab onto that, but that does not make sense, so... Why? Why did you let me come back up? Can we make this jump? Oh, wait. That thing there. Alright. Maybe we're onto something. Who knows? Shall we try it? Let's try it. Yep, that's how you do it. Rough landing, but rough. It is what it is, I suppose. Nope. Yeah, that's the proper way to do it, using the side movement keys. And yeah, we can just jump down here. Where to now? Into the maintenance tunnel of sorts. But the question is, where is the actual maintenance tunnel that we're supposed to head into? That one? If you say so. Up there. Okay. Alright. Release time is 15 seconds. Come on. We're through. I'm recording, right? Yeah, I'm recording. It would have sucked if I was not recording right now. All the way up there. Come on. I pressed the crouch button. Come on. Give me some leeway there.
Got some green plants. Should be an exit on the other side. Looks pretty high up.
As it is supposed to be. I would be surprised if it is not high up. Balancing beam. Right.
going. Don't think those blues won't come down here.
Oh yeah, they will. They just take a while getting here, but they will come down here.
Get something on the wires. Shit. Looks like they anticipated you might duck in here and send a sniper team ahead.
Oh no. A sniper team. That's the first thing that can happen to a runner. Getting hunted by snipers. I can see the snipers in front of me right now. Let's go upstairs. So the mystery element is still remains as to why they're hunting us. Come on. You need to be quicker than that,
please. Take those snipers out or keep out of their way. Just get your ass through there.
Wish I could pick up his gun and just snipe some of these idiots. But we are being a runner right now. And that means no hurting innocents. Well, I don't know how innocent they really are, but you get the point. Well, they probably won't see me coming their way from there. But here we are. Pretty sure we have to go this way. Come on. Okay, that was better. Probably could have used a little more momentum there. Oh shit, we've been spotted. So how are we supposed to get there, I wonder? There? I suppose. That's cool. Nah, not that side. This is too far. What? The other side, I suppose? I suppose that's the only thing that makes sense, because we can't get there unless it is to pick up that bag. I guess we run over all the way to the other side and then we see where to go from there. Seems to be the only thing that makes sense to me. Nope. Psych. That. But that door is yellow, it's not even red.
They're inside. Get out of there, Faith.
I'm trying. Oh, this button here. Come on then. We head to the left, I suppose. Oh. The other side. At least the police aren't on our tail anymore. Which would have been bad. So it turns out the physics engine in this game is not exactly as good as advertised. Well, that's not how you do it. What am I supposed to do there? Excuse me, what am I supposed to do here? That's what I tried doing the first time around, but the game wouldn't let me do that. Oh boy. Here we go. I didn't realize I was supposed to jump when I was reaching water. Alright. Let's just hope that the snipers don't come at this point. Actually, with the game design the way it is, I don't think they are gonna come right now. But who knows? You can never tell. Cops are cops. So where am I headed from? Thankfully we've got that, like, lots of pipes to climb in this section here. Good job, Faith. Good job. Time to turn this wall off. Time to be careful so that we don't actually... Of course. Turn this wall off and be careful not to fall off either side of the ledge. Almost fell there. Too much momentum. This way, yeah, thought as much. Come on then. I can see why somebody might want to free run this, like try to set scores, time scores on this game. Why isn't this rising? I thought I hit the button there. Oh, I see. I have a feeling I was supposed to jump onto that. Huh. I honestly don't see any other way. We can try going there, but... Nope. Careful there. Don't fall over. We are supposed to jump on this while it's still rising. And we need to time it so that... Probably should have rolled a bit there, but I didn't want to. I see cops. And they've started shooting at me. How about that? Of course, we don't go there. I got like checkpoints and shit, but I don't know what to do with any of them. Yeah, I can't escape from this side. So where am I going now? That way? Seems to be the only way I can use to escape. Nope, that was a barbed wire. So what exactly am I supposed to do here? Maybe that? Or not? Nope, there's some barbed wire over there. That's never gonna work. And we're dead. The cops are right there, by the way. Time to run. I don't know what happened there, but yeah, I can't seem to figure out how to exit this place. Like, no matter where I go, okay, time to move. Two can clear FPS. I'm out of bullets. Time to go ahead and disarm another one of those guys here. And I got punished for it. Cop murderer. I guess this was the way out, I suppose. That's the only thing I can see here. Nope. So how am I supposed to get out of here? Like this? I don't think so. It would seem to be the only way out, yes. I was trying to avoid eliminating any of these cops, but I suppose at this point it's sort of unavoidable.
Look, Jacknife may know something about Pope's murder, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
Attempt number two, because why not? Really? This game is a little weird with its seriously? Interactions, like, it's almost built like an interaction system instead of like a free-flowing parkour system. So you really need to be a little, like, right in front of whatever it is that you're trying to climb up on or interact with, get it done properly. Short of that, you can expect to get hurt. Come on! You're telling me you can scale up the wall but not of that transformer there. Next to each. I'm assuming he went this way. Yes. Yes, he did. Don't know why I did that, but I was probably trying to roll for safety. I'm guessing in here. Not really. I mean, we are both in elevators right now, so. Look at him, he's literally waiting for us right there. He seems to have gotten a boo boo. Well then.
Can you find another way through to him?
Of course I can. I'm faith, remember? Have some faith in me. I can find another way to him, but the only part that I see looks like suicide. Are we high enough yet? Yes, we are. Really? Strange. Maybe we're supposed to grab that pipe by jumping onto it instead of doing the sideways pipe movement thing, which is like a totally idiotic idea, because thus far we've been like completely fine doing it this way. Like, see, that's the pipe jump movement, and what they're going to ask us to do next probably is jump onto this pipe instead, like this. Yeah, and that's like actually jumping onto the pipe, not a pipe jump movement per se. Okay. Oh, I see some stuff down there that I can get to, but if you would just give me a moment there. Question is, how am I supposed to get onto those things there? This sounds like it's on the verge of breaking. Just give me a moment there. Okay, maybe we were meant to go on this pipe, I don't know. Idea seems to have potential in it, but pretty sure we can't make this jump without doing any of that. Maybe we can, that's right. Well, we were successful, what do you know? Alright. Okay. Not exactly where I wanted to go, but this is fine as well. Now to find a way inside. Oh, right here.
I know what you're here for, Faithy.
Just tell me what Icarus has to do with Pope's murder, Jack.
I heard a cop did it.
You heard wrong.
You a fan of wrestling, Faith? Pope was a wrestling fan. He even employed an ex-wrestler to handle his security. Travis Burfield used to go by the name of Ropeburn.
Is this going somewhere?
Ropeburn? Well, he's really just a thug who got lucky. And sometimes people are too ignorant to see their place. Always want to swim in the big pond. Never see the bigger fish. If I were you, I'd start with that glorified slab of meat. Happy hunting, Faithy.
Listen, I don't know about going to Ropeburn straight away.
I'm not. I'm gonna see Miller.
Oh, Faith, what are you doing? You gonna tell him about Jacknife?
Not yet. He's still a cop. No matter what Kate says.